Like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week.
Theme park manufacturers all over the world are always striving to design the fastest, highest, scariest ride possible. If you have a fear of heights, watch this video with caution. We're taking a look at 10 of the most insane amusement park rides out there. Number 1 will give you an adrenaline rush even through the screen, so watch out for that. Number 10, X2. What can you expect from a roller coaster with the name X2? Not a lot, right? Well, how about the world's first fourth-dimensional roller coaster? If you don't know what that is, basically, while you're on the coaster, your seat is twisting and turning at the same time to give you an experience unlike any other. While the coaster is climbing hills, going through inversions, or dropping, your seat is changing directions on its own to coincide with the track in unexpected ways. Originally called X, this ride was revamped between 2007 and 2008, during which time it acquired flamethrowers. Located in Six Flags Magic Mountain in Valencia, USA, the ride has a design in which the seats can rotate forward or backwards 360 degrees in a controlled spin. X2 cost $45 million, making it one of the most expensive roller coasters on the planet. It is the last roller coaster that Aerodynamics ever built, as the extreme cost caused the company to go bankrupt. Number 9. Human Trebuchet. Usually, when catapults are mentioned, we often think of medieval times and old-school devices that are no longer used today. But someone had the brightest idea to make a human catapult in the UK. Well, we know what you're thinking. That wasn't really a bright idea. But it sounded very appealing back then. This attraction was supposed to be thrilling, but safe. For only $70, people would be launched 75 feet through the air to later fall in a net that was suspended above the ground. It sure sounds risky now that I say it, but things ran pretty smoothly for the most part. But all of that changed back in 2002 when a 19-year-old student from Oxford went on the ride and failed to fall inside the net. Some people who were part of a stunt club tried this trebuchet before this deadly incident, and they noticed that something awful was likely to happen. They say that they were concerned to see that some people were falling right in front of the net, very close to falling out, rather than safely landing in the middle of it. We guess the terrible accident made people realize that building a human catapult was not necessarily a great idea, as they show in cartoons. Number 8. Griffin Coaster. Griffin is the first floorless dive coaster located at the Busch Gardens Park in Williamsburg, Virginia. Opening just in 2007, the roller coaster became the tallest dive coaster to be built in the world, standing at 65 meters. The coaster is themed after the mythical griffin, a half-lion, half-eagle, and located in the France portion of the park. Since its opening years ago, the coaster has become a popular ride for theme park goers, despite the short ride length. Griffin has numerous thrilling elements that make it an enjoyable ride, even though it is a short ride. These include a floorless train, a 205-foot drop of a 90-degree angle, a 146-foot Immelmann loop, a 130-foot drop again, and three different splashdown patterns. If you are a thrill seeker and plan on visiting Busch Gardens in Williamsburg, Virginia, Griffin is a roller coaster you won't want to miss. Number 7. The Grave Pool. When it comes to theme park disasters, Action Park in New Jersey always comes at the top. The world's most dangerous amusement park, operated from 1978 to 1996, and inspired many harried stories and urban legends. One of the park's most notable attractions was the Tidal Wave Pool, one of the first to open in the United States, which quickly became one of the most dangerous rides at the park, nicknamed the Grave Pool. It was filled with fresh water, not seawater, which made riders float less and left strong swimmers and non-swimmers alike literally in over their heads, as waves could reach 40 inches at high blast. On average, the 12 lifeguards on duty rescued 30 people a day on high traffic weekends. Number 6. Nothing But Net. Located in the Zero Gravity Thrill Amusement Park in Dallas, this might be the most insane ride you will ever have in your life. The amusement park itself is a one-of-a-kind Texas theme park founded in 1992 with a single goal: to be the most extreme amusement park in the world. And that's exactly what it is. The park boasts 5 high-intensity thrill attractions, including the Nothing But Net Freefall attraction, which is the park's most insane ride. This is a 16-story freefall. Of all the things to do at zero gravity, nothing is more unbelievable than this. You are lifted to just below the top of the 16-story tower, and then simply let go. No bungee, no parachute, no straps. Just you, a 130-foot drop, and vibes. A staff member activates the release system to begin the participants' freefall. As the extreme freefall is completely without attachments, guests drop into the suspended catch air device. The air tubes and brake suspensions around the double net stop the fall so softly, no impact is felt at all, resulting in a very intense freefall experience. After landing, the entire net is lowered a short distance to the ground, allowing the guests to exit by themselves so they can leave with the experience of a lifetime. Number 5. The Aqua Loop. Oh, the Aqua Loop. Who hasn't heard about this wonder slide? No matter how dangerous it may look, riders will never stop going on it, just for the thrill of it. In the Aqua Loop, riders stand on an enclosed platform and then are released down an almost vertical slide that ends in a loop. And the best part is, it all happens within just a matter of seconds. The ride is so fast that you can easily get stuck halfway through the loop if you're not wearing proper clothes. For that reason, some parks will even ask riders to wear their swim shorts inside out to avoid having any zippers or cords getting stuck on the walls of this thrilling slide. The only time when someone got injured on this slide was when they did not follow the rules. Listen to the guidelines and follow them, and you will probably have the time of your life. Number 4. Mind Bender. This is the only indoor coaster on the list, with this high-speed triple loop coaster being the largest of its kind in the world. For years, it was said to be the world's safest coaster because it was indoors, yet, ironically, things went in the wrong direction in 1986, only one day after an inspection deemed it to be safe. It was believed that there was an issue with the final car's wheels. After it started, it began to sway after completing one of the loops, and the cart derailed from the track to strike a concrete pillar. The incident happened to occur when a concert was taking place right underneath the coaster. 3 people were killed in the crash. 19 others also experienced minor injuries and shock. Afterward, it was found that 4 bolts on one of the coaster's back wheels had come loose and caused the accident. It opened again after 6 months of inspections and has been running smoothly ever since. Number 3. Insanity. You'd have to be insane to want to dangle from the side of a building at more than 270 meters high. That is the reason this ride has been named Insanity. The ride is a truly mind-bending experience. A massive mechanical arm extending out 20 meters over the edge of the sky pod, this Vegas ride will spin you and several other passengers in the open air at speeds of up to 3 Gs. You'll be pushed down to an angle of 70 degrees, which will tilt your body into one position, looking straight down. If you're brave enough to keep your eyes open, you'll be rewarded with a breathtaking view of historic downtown Las Vegas. Experience Insanity and walk away to tell the tale. Number 2. Cannonball Drops. You just know a slide named that won't stand for too long. Action Park, where the slide was located, is so notorious that history says it was shut down in 1996 after a total of 6 deaths and so many injuries that no one seems able to actually count them. Action Park didn't stay closed, though. It reopened in 2010. One of the more notorious Action Park rides was called Cannonball Falls, and it featured a 10-foot drop into a mountain pool. It was the most dangerous water slide in the state of New Jersey, with 6 injuries during the 2015 season alone. The state was filled with dangerous water slides, so you can imagine how bad it was. Cannonball was permanently closed a few weeks before the end of the 2015 season. Number 1. Sky Screamer. Want to swing in the air until your heart stops? Six Flags Over Georgia has you covered. At 242 feet, Sky Screamer is 40 feet taller than the park's megacoaster Goliath and gives passengers a thrilling view of the Atlanta skyline. 32 riders sit 2 across in open-air swings while spinning to the top of the tower. At full swing, guests revolve in a 98-foot circle at speeds of 40 miles per hour. Sky Screamer is unlike any other ride at Six Flags Over Georgia. The sheer height alone draws attention, and the excitement of soaring over the entire park in open-air swings is a totally unique experience for thrill-seekers of all ages. Sky Screamer's colorful tower, which is topped with an iconic globe surrounded by the world's 6 flags, provides an iconic new look to the overall park skyline. Which of these rides would you want to try first? Let us know in the comments. And if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.